the story by taking control of our tormented main character and guiding him to freedom. Continue the story from where you left off. Start from the beginning of the story. Simple nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you'd like to play at a relaxed pace. Average nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you'd enjoy a bit of a challenge. Frightening nightmares will haunt our protagonist. Choose this if you wish to hone your skills. In this mode, all blocks will be the usual size. Recommended for those looking for traditional gameplay. Very well. Please enjoy the world of Catherine Fullbody to the fullest.
Full-bodied wine is the best. Oh dear. When the night sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you. Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse special feature. Do I see some new faces? Once again, your guide for the night is me, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you land, you die in real life. Tonight's story is Catherine Fullbody, the second coming of an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying and dramatic week. Oh, does that sound familiar? Well, like I said, this is Catherine, but with a fuller body. It's aged nicely, with a sensual flavor, not unlike a fine wine. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He is an earnest and kind man. But one day we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. Amidst the storm of temptations around him, he has another chance encounter. And an awfully cute one at that. But doesn't this seem a little convenient? Oh my, sounds like a recipe for disaster. Will Vincent be able to overcome the massive blocks in his life? Perhaps he'll take a road less traveled. His outcome depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtains. It's time to savor the marriage of pleasure and pain. Now enjoy the show, until we meet again.
Thank you. get out through here.
Begin. I'll be sure to prepare something extra special for you behind the next door. Let's meet again tomorrow night. I look forward to it.